the Ivy League would actually sent an email that said if they felt uncomfortable about changing in a locker room with someone with male parts, then they should seek counseling. And so all of these different infringements upon, you know, your speech and things like that, it's just really crazy. We've gotten to the point where universities are allowed to say those things.